We've just seen the somewhat breathtaking finale of True Blood. I guess the most obvious question fans will have is, what did you make of that conclusion and some of the things that I guess have left fans debating quite intensely this
morning? Oh, well, me too. I had no idea. Even though I was in the last episode, I didn't know everything that was going to be in it until I saw it. So I was quite as astounded as any other viewer. And I feel that it was, they had a lot of threads to conclude, some of them a little more satisfactorily than others, but you have to expect that.
I think, of course, the big thing that fans have been debating about, it was so long a discussion, Eric or Bill, it proved to be neither. How did you feel about that? Was that the kind of a satisfying ending for you and for the Sookie that you'd created?
Yes, because Sookie never wanted to be a vampire, and she couldn't have a baby with either Bill or Eric. She didn't end up with either of them in the books either. So I was fine with that part of it.
How happy were you with the adaptation? Obviously, because it did diverge from the books in quite a few significant ways at times.
Well, I think that's even putting it very mildly. It was totally unrelated to the books. But from my point of view, it was very successful because I thought the cast and crew and directors were very talented people. I was very glad they were having a chance to do something that millions of people enjoyed very much. But also the fact that the show drew tremendous attention to the books, and the books were available and read to many, many more people than possibly otherwise would have read them. And that was my particular area of interest.